7 Eyewitness News is looking at the reopening plan of a different school district every day. The Williamsville School District is working to put a hybrid plan in place. It breaks up students into four groups. Another option, 100% online learning. Tonight, Olivia Proya spoke with a parent in Williamsville concerned the school's plan may leave his daughter falling behind.
Remote learning simply didn't work for Jason Freeze's 6-year-old daughter, Presley.
She's been doing video sessions and they're tough. They're challenging. I mean, especially for parents because they just want to play and everything else. And they play with mommy and daddy and they're not getting the education that they should be. Let's put it that way.
Presley is a kindergartner in the Williamsville Central School District. And this year, she'll be in kindergarten again.
We're going to have her repeat kindergarten. She missed half a year. And those are crucial skills that they need to learn before going to first grade. I mean, you start reading, you're writing all your letters. My wife and I, we just don't feel that she was prepared yet. We're going to have a repeat.
He fears his daughter will fall even more behind if remote continues. That's why he's hoping for the hybrid model come September. Williamsville's model breaks students into four groups. Group A, last names A through L, attends school Monday and Tuesday. Group B, last names M through Z, attends school Thursday and Friday. Group C consists of English language learners. They go to school every day except Wednesday. And Group D is made up of students in self-contained classes. They go all 5 days of the week.
I would start it out staggered just to see if we have an uptick or if there are issues or if the protocols aren't working.
And of the 3,900 parents the district surveyed, 36% agree with Freeze. Kids should go back in a hybrid model. Yet 48% say students should return as normal with precautions. 16% say kids should not go back at all.
They'll make sure our kids are safe and they'll make sure themselves, the teachers and the principals are safe.
The governor said he would make a decision on whether kids would return to the classroom or continue remote learning this week. He has yet to make that announcement. In Williamsville, Olivia Proya, 7 Eyewitness News.